Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Dr. E. Raju from Genius Mind Computer Academy. Hope all are good and doing well. All are applying for off-campus recruitment drives. Friends, I have provided various off-campus recruitment opportunities in some of my previous videos. If you have not gone through those videos, pause this video and watch those videos and apply for those jobs. Today in this video we'll talk about some more hiring opportunities, but before going into the video, friends, without any delay, do subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed previously, and if you are new to this channel, do subscribe immediately, because afterwards you may forget in hurry. Share this video among your friends, because various off-campus hiring opportunities are happening, and help your friends in getting placed. Friends, description box contains all the details, links of all the companies, links provided, and also the link for our Telegram channel is provided. Be a part of our Telegram channel for various coding and placement related videos. So let's get started. So the first opportunity we'll talk about today is Eightfold.ai. Career opportunities at Eightfold.ai. Click on the link, you will be redirected to this page. And this opportunity is for 2022 batch fresh graduates. The job role is member of technical staff. There is a button, apply now. Click on this button and all the details you fill and submit your application. So before submitting, read details about the job. Job description they have provided here and the company's details they have provided. Read all those details and what are the skills required. Here they have mentioned what we look for: a solid grounding in computer science fundamentals, strong knowledge of data structures, algorithms, passionate about designing, building and launching and maintaining products. Okay, so these are the skills required here. The founder of Eightfold.ai is also given here, who is a alumni of IIT Delhi, a PhD student in machine learning. Other details are given here. Just go through these details and finally apply for this job. The details are provided in the description box. Click on the link and apply. Then the next opportunities we'll talk about is Quantel. Quantel has given notification to hire 2020 and 2021 batch students, BE, BTech, CSIT related. That means students from computer science related batches are eligible. Students from BCA and MCA are also eligible with 65% and above in all. That means 10th, 12th and graduation. Location is Hyderabad. That means students of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, nearby state students can apply for this. It's a very good opportunity. CTC is 4 lakh per annum and the job description is JavaScript developer. And the skills required for this job: strong understanding of JavaScript. Okay, so then Node.js is required. Then scripting languages knowledge is required. Good analytical and logical skills, communication skills, aptitude skills, all these are the skills required for this job. And the selection process contains 3 rounds. First round is online test. If you pass in the online test, you will be called for technical interview, then followed by HR interview. So there is a registration process. You can register below by entering your email ID here, full name, contact all the details. You can fill your college details, graduation, and finally click on this submit button. Then the next opportunity we'll talk about is directive. Directive has given notification to hire interns, software development engineers, graduating again students from 2022. This is, and there is a button apply for this job. Okay, so description about the company has given here about the founder and why should apply for this job, skills required. This is very important for us. So you should have Java, C hash, PHP, Ruby, Python, and C++ JavaScript knowledge. So go through the details, friends. Read all the details, not much. Then click on apply for this job and you will get a mail about the details. Then the next opportunity we'll talk about is Infosys. So career opportunities at Infosys, they have given advertisement for process executive role. Job title is process executive. 0 years experience, that means freshers can apply here. And the responsibilities and especially educational details. Who are eligible for this job? Master of Business Administration, MBA, and Bachelor of Computer Science, Computer Applications, that means BCA students, Bachelor of Commerce, BCom students, Bachelor of Business Administration, BBA students, and Bachelor of Arts, BA students. That means all degree students and MBA students can apply for this job. And this is a BPO job. Service line is BPO service line job, and you require good communication skills and banking knowledge details you required here. Apply for this job. So students from a degree, 3 years degree, can apply for this job. Then the next hiring opportunity we'll talk about is Global Edge. Global Edge is a part of Capgemini company. They have given notification, Global Edge hiring notification here you can see. And the job role is software engineers, iOS related. And the CTC is 3.8 lakhs per annum. Certification and training in iOS is required. Okay, so once you selected, they will train you and they will give you a certification in iOS. There is no service agreement. Location is Bangalore. Work from home or work from office. And eligibility is 2020 and 2021 batch students from ECE, CSE, IT, ISE, and telecom engineering. And percentage cutoff required is 10th, 12th, and engineering, 60% and above is required. And the selection process again contains three rounds. One is online test, second one is technical interview, then finally followed by HR discussion. Okay, so register now, provide all the details, and finally click on the submit button. Click on submit button. So friends, these are the hiring opportunities, off-campus hiring opportunities we discussed today in this video. If you have not subscribed to my channel, do subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, like the video and share this video among your friends to help them in getting placed. And also do a part of our Telegram channel. The link is provided in the description box. Join our Telegram group for more coding and placement related videos. Thank you one and all. Have a nice day.